Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back again with me, Dotabayo, and in this video we will watch together perspective from Yator when he play Spectre as a hard carry. And in this game he will play against Miposka for the starting item. This Spectre buying Quilling Blades, Iron Branch, Cyclades, Magic Stick and Set of Tango. And for the next item queue, he is queuing Red Band, Blade Mail and Power Traits. So guys, I hope you can learn something from Yator's perspective with his Spectre. Let's enjoy this match and let's go! So in the laning phase, he will laning with Trend Protector versus Legion Commander and Skyward Mage. Spectral Dagger in level 1.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Stand down.
This run try to harassing the Skyward Mage and make the space for this Yator. Trent is in trouble. The Skyward Mage really want to kill this Trent Protector, but Yator help this Trent Protector with his slow blink, spectral blink, spectral dagger. And Yator skip his white band, he's going for band elephant skin for the first item.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Now Yator already buying his Globe of Haste and it is already on his bag.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is
under
attack.
That was unreal.
And now Spectre already finished his power traits in 4 minutes and he dropped it. Trent just bring it into this lane. And the next item Q is Q and White Band, Blade Mail and Radiance. God kill onto this Legion commander.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
And now he is buying input rain drop to reduce magical damage from Skyward Mage. Still farm.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Back to the dust.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Now he's farming on the mid lane.
That was unreal.
He already got Broadsword for Blade Mail. He's ready to jump with Shadow Step. Chasing this Muerta and Muerta down.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
And now he already finished his. Oh no, still need like 15 gold remaining. Got kill into the Skyward Mage. Now he already finished his Blade Mail and it is already on his career. Let's see the network. So this Yatoro is on the top network right now.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Blade Mail already on his bag. Now they will, and now he will go for Radiance, jumping into the Skyward Mage, got killed.
Thank you.
dream and going kill into him.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Yator is still farm on the jungle side.
You are doing very well.
Set of staff
I'm
is
very
ready.
Proud of you.
Morphling.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Radiant's
middle tower has fallen. Dire structures are fortified.
Dire's they will trap
is under attack.
Top
Radiant's bottom tower
with
is under
bottom.
Attack. Radiant's bottom tower is fortified. Radiant's current has been killed.
Now sit down.
My patience is rewarded.
And now Yator already finished his sacred relic, need like 1000 more gold for finish his radiance.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is
in trouble.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Died, so let's give it.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Yato already finished his radiance. And the next item, Q, he is going for Manta style. Into the morphing. Oh my god, this morphing just deleted from the game.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Now Yatoro finished with his Yasha.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
He tried to finish his Manta style. Yatoro died in the lead. He's died in the fountain. Let's skip this.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
He already finished his Manta style in 20 minute games. next item Q, he is going for Satanic, I mean Eye of Skadi. Triple kill.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Now they are going for Roshan. Performance smite from Radiant. Shadow Step is ready.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
No good. Jumping. Try to kill. Try to get more kill. And America died.
You were doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
The only good nice is from Radiant. Double game of set of game. 4 minutes ages time. Still long duration though.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Try to get this high ground. 3 men down. And they have no buyback.
Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Radiant's bottom barracks are under attack. Radiant's bottom barracks has fallen. Radiant's bottom barracks has fallen.
That was unreal.
Toro TP to the top lane.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
The small flame deleted again. Yatoro got kills, go for this small flame.
Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's middle tower.
So I think this is gonna be 3 tower again. 2 men has no buyback.
Radiant has fallen. Radiant's middle has fallen.
You're doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
Salvo gear from Yatoro.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
You are doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Invisibility.
And now we already have Iron Skeddy, Arcade Monitorance. 24k network difference in 27 minutes, and the Shiatoro still hot in ages for 1 minute remaining.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Heartseeker got silenced. Yatoro just going back with Hound.
Radiant's top tower has fallen.
You are doing very well.
Radiant's top
I'm very
tower
proud
is under attack. Radiant's top tower has fallen. Radiant's top barracks are under attack.
So I think this Radiant already surrendered this game.
You were doing very well. You were doing very
it's
well.
Gonna be over. Yep. It's already over. Let's see the post game stats, guys.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
So the Spectre Yatoro got 18 kills, 2 dead, and 20 assists with this build. This is mainstream build for Spectre on this patch. And let's see, this is a team experience and network graphic. And this is for player networks. The Shiatoro just snowballing this game, and this is for player level, and the MVP is for sure Spectre Yatoro. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video. Bye bye.